here with our friend Sarah Jessica Parker. Now back with the second season of her new show on HBO, Divorce. Great to see you again.
Likewise, always good to see you.
Allie and I watching last night.
How is that for the marriage?
We decided to renew our vows.
I know, I've taken a different... Actually, I'm starting to think that the show is actually good for marriage.
It is, because it shows how hard divorce
exactly.
is.
Exactly. How bad could it be? Is it really... Do you really want to go through this? So maybe just try to... You know, work it out.
Work it out. It's
find
worth
some
it.
Common ground.
But it actually, you guys have a lot of light moments as well. It's funny. Yes. I'm going to show everybody just a little bit.
Okay, dokie.
Huh. Well, he looks kind of nice.
Wow. Yeah. Sounds cute.
Hmm. Is that a giraffe in the background?
Oh, wait a minute.
I can do.
Oh.
Yeah. Yes, indeed, that is a giraffe.
Wow. Always wanted to go on a safari.
Well, it could be at the zoo.
I don't understand why you don't want me to have like this nice fantasy. Come on, give me that back.
No! What are you doing?
Back into the dating pool. You get to tackle a lot of new things in the second season.
Yeah, I think Frances had some very big, lofty ideas about what liberation might look like, and I think she's discovering that. Most of it's just simply not true. And B, that the world is different for single women today. And a lot of being single includes electronic devices. I'm not saying
morning
that.
Television.
Yes, no. But I think it's sort of a revelation how different the world is for people who are looking for partnership and also who are trying to be parents and responsible parents and try to solve financial issues that are really challenging, but it's been great fun to explore this particular next chapter.
Yeah, and you have great women on camera, great women behind camera as well.
Lots.
What a year for now. Just thinking about this, tomorrow's the year anniversary of that Women's March.
Yeah,
on exciting. Washington. This has really been a year of women's power, hasn't
it? Yes, it has been. I think. I think it's been a sort of interesting slow burn, meaning it's,
slow you know, burn.
Well, I think obviously the march was historic and inspiring, but then there's been this sort of whole new growth to the conversation that happened.
Me too.
Yeah, and I think it didn't happen on the heels of that march. I think people have been having a lot of experiences and watching government and deciding whether they want to run in local, you know, local races. And so by slow burn, I don't mean to diminish in any way, but I think it's been thoughtful, and it's revealing itself, and I think the conversations that a lot of us are having in our homes and workspaces are really important. I think they're huge and challenging, but certainly worthwhile.
Have you felt the difference in the business?
Yes, I felt it, and I think when I speak to people across lots of industries, everybody has felt the difference, and whether the change is in effect or the conversation is happening, I think that's the part that feels most meaningful. Most meaningful is that people are willing to have the hard conversations, and these are right now. But I sort of think that one cannot retreat from this, you know, that, and there's simply nothing controversial really about the idea of equality and parity and safe working environments. And I think those things, you'd be hard pressed to argue against it, or you'd look rather foolish. So I think it's exciting.
It is exciting. Before we go, we got the Pope's marriage advice in our last half hour, and we've got
what is it?
The Pope, don't wear your rings too tight, so it's torture, or so loose that they fall off.
Oh my, as usual, sage advice.
See, now you gotta give it, because we've got some newlyweds in the...
Oh, really?
Hey, we just got married 1 month ago, and so we would love to know your tips on a successful marriage to prevent divorce.
Will you join me in counsel?
Divorce, first of all,
yes,
and forgiveness.
Together. Watch it together. And bring as many friends along as well to watch it with you. And then I would say probably don't talk about your marriage a lot. That's interesting. Do you know what I mean? Meaning the more you're inclined to have it be your marriage and not everybody else's, the more people are maybe they stay out of it. I don't know. I don't know how that's material in any way in your life. Mostly, I'm glad you've lasted a month. I'm incredibly happy for you. So, continue to work. Congratulations.
Congratulations
to you. Thank you, George.
New episodes of Divorce on Sundays on HBO.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.